Hello, welcome to my channel and welcome to my video. I'm going to show you how you can upgrade the Nikon D850, and I'm talking about the firmware. First of all, you go to their website. I will link that down below. And you should end up here after you press the link in the description. This one is an update from firmware version 1.10 to 1.11, and that's exactly the version I have, 1.10. So I'm going to upgrade. You have changes overview. You have this one, product description. Well, it's all fine. You have to check this box. If you don't check it, you can't download anything. And you press this one. Asks me in Firefox, do you want to save the file? Yes, I do. And it is saved. This is my download folder. This is the file. You press it twice. It unpacks because it's only an unpacking executable. And here you have a bin file. This bin file you want to copy to your XQD card. You want to copy it to your root of your XQD card. You don't have to format it or anything. It's just, if it's here, it's fine. Now I'm gonna hop on over to the camera and show you how to update it. So I stuck the XQD card with the bin file in my D850. And you go down to the range sheet. You go all the way down, and here it says firmware version. I want to update. And now it says, do you really want to update? And I say yes. And now it's gonna update. I'm going to be right back. So now I updated. I went through the process. It updates in about a minute. Then you have to turn the camera off. You have to turn it on again, or you can't check. And now when you check the firmware version, it says 1.11, and that's exactly what I was updating to. So that's it for now. Please bell the regular like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.